how are you? Here's a look at some fills. Soul fills. The one measure variety. There's a ton of them. Mainly because there's a ton of songs that they're in. No, I would say not mainly, the only reason. And I've got a backing track here of Slip Away, which I'll make available for download on my Reverb Nation page, which you can access from my YouTube channel page. Go down there to website. Click on that. It'll say see all. Well, it'll be 9 songs. Click on see all 9 songs. It'll be number 9. And I'll make it available for download. This is in the key of C. I have no idea what I'm going to play. I never do. It's antithetical to my mangled mind to have something prepared beforehand. I can't do it. But I'm sure it'll be okay. Right. So let me simple that up. Stops, 2 notes played simultaneously. That's a G and a C, and hammered on from the G to the A. Don't kill that C. And then from a D to a G. Don't kill the G when you're hammering from the D to the E. And then don't kill the F when you're hammering from the C to the D. Finishing with the C triad. The progression is in C. It's A minor to a G to an F, and then 2, 3, 4, and then the sequence starts. So there's the one measure, the 4 beats. And try that one again. Burn it in my mind. Simple to grab. I'm using 2 fingers, these 2 fingers. Double stop fourths, that's a G and a C to an A and a D. And then just a, don't have to pick them. That's a slide, one go. And then I'm just using C. In this case, just the C and the E. Get start. So this and this, and this and this. Get started up here as well. Up to your imagination, but if you're sliding around these 2 positions, and I'm talking about 1, 2, you know, let me add some sauce to this. I'm going to do that by holding the E down and the G and hammering to the, from the G to the A. See how that works out. And now Pro Tools is not going to cooperate with me. Oh, yeah, it is. With these 2 positions here, 1, 2, and this. See what the heck you can come up with on your own. You can rely on your imagination. It won't let you down. And they'll never say you don't have the gift. Hell, if I can do it, anybody can do it. Thanks for watching.